Hi guys, Benji here, and today I'm bringing you a Control Warlock deck, a very special Control Warlock deck which I call Blood Witch Control Warlock. So yeah, as you can see, it includes the Blood Witch, which hasn't really seen much play this year, and we have some other cards which haven't seen play either, like the Undertaker. So the Undertaker is there to get your death rattles of the Void Lords. We have our Twisting Nether. And we also have Maron the Fox. Ah, nice. Scream out. So, the Maron, the Battle Cry is quite good. Sometimes you can get really cool things off the chest. I think we just go with the Rebel Bouncer for now. And face. So the Blood Witch has strong stats. I mean, the ability of dealing 1 damage to the hero is not considered always good. But that 1 damage can boost our spell stones, as well as it can get us our Hooked River faster. And we're also playing the Geist, in case he has really important 1 mana spells. So let's remove those. Nice. Inner Fire gone. Divine Shield gone. So he probably still has that topsy-turvy card, but at least his inner fires are gone. And yeah, we have the Sense Demons as well. Nice. So let's take the Void Lord. Yeah. The nice thing is that with all these taunts and Void Lords, it's gonna be really hard to hit my hero in the face. Let's do it like this. We draw. Nice, we have our Maron. Nice. And let's drop the Maron. And that's okay, we leave it like this. You want to Divine Spirit that? He can Divine Spirit that. He destroyed it just so I could overdraw 1 card. Draw a card, fill you in with copies. A And I'm okay with overdoing that. Yep, and we just do it like that. So we're gonna put a hold on the drawing of all these cards for now, as we have this. So you can give us a full board. And let's just play another one of these. So you guys will notice I could have killed these other minions, but I chose to make the health on this less. And yeah, the reason for that is I don't want him to make that health incredibly insane and then swap the health with the attack and then punch me in the face. So, let's just do it like that. Nice. And by doing it that way, we still have one of our void lords up. And we're not gonna draw. Scream. So he's used both of his screams. Nice. And let's just do it like that. Well, he hasn't used both of them, but I've destroyed one of his screams and he's used the other one. I'm really hoping for some removal on this one. I don't like him having the Lich King. Nice. And let's just go with the Ukriva. So this one here was created by Shadow Visions. And let's just do that. The Infinite Void Lord Army. That's okay. He doesn't have many cards left, so I'm okay with him drawing. Another Eternal. Oh man, Lich King. That's okay, now I can remove him with minions on board. And this was also created by Shadow Visions. So we're just gonna do it like this. Like that. Let's do that. And that. So that's, yeah, that was kind of a good play. Now next turn we'll get a pumped up spellstone. We have our Blood Witch on board as well. Oh man, he's probably gonna play that right now. Oh wow! Another one of these. That's great. We have 8 cards in deck, he has 4. I do believe we use this here. Do we though? I mean, I could probably wanna just go Undertaker. Like, nah, let's play it safe. So, yeah, we're gonna do it like this. Yeah, and that's better like that. I just don't wanna risk him being able to smack me in the face. I mean, that wouldn't be cool. Ah, man, Zaliax. Oh, that's okay. He has 2 cards left in his deck. Let's do it like this. What else do we have in our deck that could help? That's cool. That's a cool play because we still have the Twisting Nether. I really want to go with the Undertaker next turn. Alright, that's cool. Is that his? Ah, wow. Yep, so that is his second diamond spellstone. He's gonna overdraw his last card. I mean, Godfrey is in my deck for other removal. I am gonna get 2 of these, so let's just do it like this. Wow, that's his Divine Spirit, so that's great. That's a waste of mana. Let's do it like this. So we have the Void Lord, and the Void Lord. battle cry, fill your board up with, or death rattle, fill your board up with 1-3 taunts. Another army of the dead. Nice, and there we go. What cards are in this deck? Nah, I don't think drawing 3 cards is a good play. He's just gonna hit him in the face. There's not really much else he can do, and that's how you defeat these priests. And yep, let's do it like this. Let's see what moon we get. At the start of your turn. Wow, Zaliax? Really? Cool. Ponsomni. That's it. That's a game. Wow. I really hope you guys enjoyed Control Blood Witch Warlock. It was such a pleasure and a lot of fun to build this deck. Playing it is great fun. If you like the video, or if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. I will keep posting cool, new, amazing, flavorful decks for you guys to play every single day. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.